Hello and welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play, Part 8. Oops. Hold on. I thought I had rebound that, but apparently I didn't. Anyway. Right. So, I've already done everything, all the little minor stuff that I wanted to do before I started, so I'm gonna head right down to those caves. I need gold. As of right now, I only have 34 gold. I need more. I haven't bothered to figure out exactly how much more I need, but I'm thinking about 50 should do fine. Let's see. Okay, I went that way last time, so I'm gonna go this way. This time. Yeah. Oh, torches. I knew I had forgotten something. Alright, okay. But I brought the materials with me, so that's good. That's very good. I got my map with me, even though I'm not sure how much I'll use it. Anyway. Great. More lava. Well, at least I have my diamond-tipped industrial mining drill now, so make all this mining a lot faster. Can't say I'm complaining, though. This redstone is quite nice. Ah! Gold. Okay. Now, I honestly did not, like, come down here. This is the first time I've ever come down here. But that is just too convenient. Anyway. Projects. Ooh, there's more gold up there. Let me just check this way real quick. Good. I like that. Okay. Wow. There's more gold up there. Okay, this is awesome. Now, this is where my grappling hook comes in very handy. There we go. That it? Looks like it. Open this room a little bit, make sure there's nothing else in here. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go over there and get that other gold. I do not like how close that waterfall is. Lava falls. Wow. Look at that. This comes down quite a ways. Wow. This is beautiful. Alright. My target is there. Dirt. I thought about bringing a full stack of dirt, But I figured, nah, I'll dig through dirt when I get down there. Ah, well. Like that's all, but still. That might be enough, so let's see. I have 24 dust that I can smelt into ore, or sorry, into bars, and I have 5 ore back at home. I've got 11 ore here, so 11 and 5 is 16. 16 doubled is 24. So, should have 48 gold by now, if my mental math is correct. Ooh, more gold. Ooh, I should seal this up. I have to recalculate everything. Okay, now I have 60 gold. That should be plenty. I'm surprised. I thought this would be some complicated, take quite some time, and then... Oh, shoot! Dude! Oh man, that would have sucked. Oh, wow, that was so lucky. Right, so like I was gonna say, there's a rule in Minecraft, never dig straight down. And its brother, never dig straight up. Now you know why. Oops. I should have safe mod on, so I know where I'm... shouldn't be. Redstone and tin. I've got enough redstone for the time being, and there's so much redstone and such high density that I can only just come down here for more if I need to. So I'm not... Ooh, that sucks. So I'm not too worried about that. Right. Okay, I guess I'm going to head back to my base. Nice throw. Can't wait to replay that on the video. And, do some base building. Right. I wonder how I get back. I can probably get back that way. Then again, it looks like I could also get back this way. So I'm gonna go this way. Because this looks vaguely familiar. Ooh, diamond! Alright, I haven't been here before. But I've been here, been nearby. I can tell. Because I saw cobblestone off that way. Cobblestone. So, I know I've been in the vicinity before. And I've never been that way. I'm not going that way. Sorry. Yeah, I've definitely... I could be wrong, but this just feels very familiar. Wait a minute, is that... Where is that? Huh. I've been here before, but I don't recognize this place. Weird. Unless this is... They mine something out here. Oh, dude, you know where this is? I know where this is. This is where I found the original slime. I knew I recognized it. Okay. Yeah, because remember, was it part 7 or 6? I said, when I found that diamond, I said I should really get back to this cave and pick up the diamond that I never did get. Well, somewhat accidentally, but I have done so. Man, look how high up that goes. Wow. Okay, if I recall, I could drop down here and then come in here. And then I go this way, I think? No, that's a dead end. That's not it. Yeah, okay, I remember this now. Yeah, okay. Then I carefully came racing up here. Yeah. This was in part, part this was, but I remember doing this, and then I fled this way. Yeah, okay, I remember this now. Right, because then I came back to here, saw that, because then I jumped the water here. Okay, yeah. Cool. So that was totally unintentional. See, this is the thing I like about this cave. Oh, yeah, okay, I know where I am now. It loops around, and so I'll go down one way and then come back the way I usually go, because I looped completely around. Boy, this map, this seed is so much fun. Could probably use the wood. I think I'm gonna go ahead and chop these trees down. Right. So it turns out that I'd set the difficulty to peaceful and forgot to change it back, because I had set it to peaceful when I was on one of my test maps, fooling around with gatehouse designs and different types of traps and stuff, and I forgot to set it back to hard when I came into this map, so that last cave expedition was done on peaceful. But not a major concern. It was a short trip, and, you know, it, wasn't that hard. You've seen me fight monsters. Anyway, so it's on hard now. So I'm going to put that on the furnace. Actually, whoa, no, I need to think here. Let's see. Put this into the macerator. Yeah, okay, that can go on there, like. Anyway, so from that was a very successful trip. I now have 11 diamond, lots of copper, a little bit more tin and iron. I got ...115 chunks of wood. Also got some gravel that I don't really care about, and some flint. Some more coal, a lot more redstone. I'm gonna have to make another chest here in a second. Oh yeah, and some saplings. That's all good. There. Where'd my battery go? Oh yeah, it's over on the charger. Because I had to charge it my chainsaw halfway through cutting down all those trees. I wonder if the map updates when you're not using it. Apparently not. To deal with that later. there. I really don't need to be carrying that recipe book with me, so I'll put that there. So yeah. Chests. And I'm going to put it here. This. Oops. Yeah, like that. Oh, bummer. Okay, I need to think this over for a second. Went with this. I moved it over there, and then I raised all the torches up one block. I don't really like how there's this. It's not totally symmetrical, but if I make it totally symmetrical, then it doesn't make any sense. I'll probably put something cool later. Cool there later. Anyway, so for the time being, I think I'm going to move all the stuff I'm going to need for my nano suit from this chest over to there so I can sort it better. And I can okay. Do that. So I've organized my chest a bit more. This now has a bunch of stuff taken out of it. This is most of what I'll need for my nano suit. It's the 3 wool. I'll need 10 gold dust, so I need to find a little bit more gold. I've got the 82 redstone, I've got the 15 bars of tin, I've got the 4 glass, I have 3 out of 13 stacks of coal, so 3.5. I need coal across the bottom, and then to here. So here through here, and here through here, it has to be all coal. And then we'll be good to go. So I figure by the time I've got that much coal, I'll have a little bit more glass. So now, I'm going to make not armor, but oh yeah, there we go. Sticky pistons. Now, I'm on beta 1.6.6. That's up in the corner there. And sticky pistons are going to be added into the game in 1.7, which is out currently. Problem is, the mods haven't updated, first of all. And secondly, the recipe changes. You have to use slime balls to make them. And you've seen me, I've fought slimes. They don't drop slime balls. So I decided to do a rush order on getting that gold so I could build the sticky pistons so I could do it with the easy way. Now, let's see here. I've done this in my test maps, but it's just so much more complicated to do it here. I actually think I put my stairs too close to the base. I think I'm going to have to move the entire staircase 2 blocks that direction. So I can move this 2 blocks over a little bit. Because it's just too close to the base, because this wall is only 1 thick, and this wall here is only 1 thick, and I need them to both be 2 thick. Also, the ceiling is going to have to come down a little bit. Probably I can accomplish that simply by putting a block here. Yeah. So then it comes down, and it goes right back up again. That's cool, I suppose. And then, of course, I'm going to place this. It's annoying me. There we go. Okay, so... Right, the basically idea is I'll have a piston up there and a piston down there. And then... That. And then this will seal and it'll look totally nonchalant, normal, whatever. But then push a button, it'll open up. And then you can go into the secret passage. So this will be just a standard smooth stone, but then I'm going to have, this is going to be obsidian. So let's see, starting from over here, this is going to be the main wall. This is going to be actually, I probably shouldn't do that. I use cobblestone, that's what I'll do. Okay. This will be obsidian. Hello? Don't know what's down there. Old tunnel, probably. Okay, so that will be obsidian. The actual tunnel will be here. Go. That. This wall will be obsidian. And this wall will be obsidian. And this wall will be obsidian. And then I'll break through here. Which means the tunnel is going to be here. Which means that we need this to be obsidian. Which means maybe that to be the staircase. Is this correct? So let's see. Going to, this will be where the tunnel is. Come down here. Wait, if this is obsidian, then okay, so then I need to go one more over like I thought. Okay. So then this will be nice and smooth stone. The pistons are gonna go down there. So this will be like this. And then the door will open, and it will reveal the obsidian. This will all be obsidian. So then, let's see. Right, okay, this will be obsidian as well. Let's go ahead and dig this through here. So you'll come down the stairs. Probably. There we go. Alright, so you come down the stairs. And you're here. And then you'll go back up again. It won't be anything suspicious, but if you know what to do, you'll open the door. You'll come in here. Obsidian. Obsidian. Turn. 1, 2, 3 of obsidian. More obsidian. Turn. Come back here. Turn. Obsidian, another piston, and you're in. Yeah. Okay. I'll initially do it as something contrasting, like cobblestone, and I'll just replace it as I get the stuff. Ooh, what's that? Right, so like I said, this whole staircase has to go over. So I'm probably just gonna start up there at the top and work my way down. I'm gonna build 2 staircases and then I'll fill this one in. Now I haven't gone to the surface in a very long time. And naturally it is nighttime. Yow! Shoot. And naturally there are skeletons. Skeletons, zombies. See, this is why I don't come to the surface. Well, okay, so that was a nice little surface excursion. There. I have no need to go to the surface. I really, really, really don't. Okay. So. Staircase goes here. Oh, shoot. Yep. So, stairs. Oh, yeah, I have to remember the exact ratio I dug these on. Well, here, I'll dig down into there and see how I'm doing here. It's a 1-2 rate, I believe. So that means basically every other block. So, stair. You know what? I'm gonna have to go get a bunch of stairs and build this as I go down. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to figure out what I'm doing. So, stair, block, stair, block, stair. So that's a start. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna run down and grab some more torches and some stone steps. There's my base. There's my base. It's all complicated now. And then, it's gonna be a C. Do I have any stairs on me? Yeah, 3. Not enough. Alright, so I've certainly got plenty of cobblestone, that's for sure. Yeah, 51 stairs. Nice starting amount. See, that charcoal is that wood is probably done smelting by now. Good. Nice. 20 chunks of charcoal. How's the MFE transfer doing? Good, good. About half full. Alright, torches. Mm, 64 torches should be sufficient. Actually, 64 plus 8. And then I'll put the ladder that I picked up back there. Okay. Now let's get up those stairs and sort this out here. Okay. So, stair, stair, stair. Alright, so stair block, stair block, stair block. I think I can do this. Right, because when I originally did this, I was really into it. I really, thought it all out carefully and figured it out, and then it was done, and so I didn't do anything with it, and now I'm trying to remember everything I did so I can do it again. So, yeah. Intriguing that there's gravel down here. I'm probably gonna go back up and the smooth stone that's up there, break it out and revert it to cobblestone. Because I like the texture matching. Except that I just now remembered the texture for cobblestone got changed. Which I still haven't decided whether I like or dislike yet. On the one hand, kind of dislike it because it is not what I'm used to. No, I did that wrong. There we go. And it's change, and I like this one because it matches the steps texture quite nicely. On the other hand, it is a nice new texture. So, I don't know. I guess what it really comes down to is, since I don't really care enough for texture pack, care enough to use a texture pack, I'm just gonna live with it and see how it goes. I am... Ouch. Ah, yes. Perfect. Look at that. Nice. Okay, so now it goes into the down. Okay, ow. Again. Ugh. almost done with this stair. It would be kind of complicated to move my sea base entrance because of the way it's designed, but it should be okay. Simply be a matter of moving around. Oh, don't give me that game. Okay. Well done. It sucks that stairs are not reclaimable. Really sucks. I'm not gonna go up and remove every single stair. I just wanted to... Oh! Diamond build... Oh. Depleted on me. I didn't even realize. I'll run over here and refill it. I'm not going to go through and, bust up every stair, simply because that's just not something I need to do on camera. I'll go back later and do that kind of optimization off camera. Which, speaking of off camera, burning charcoal to get power to power the machines is great, but means I have to chop down the trees and stuff like that. So, some point off camera, but I might do a time lapse of it, I haven't decided yet. I'm going to build a really big room off that general direction, and it'll be the room that I'll later put lots and lots of water generators in. Enough water generators to make enough power quickly enough to, you know, be really useful. A room that size will take quite some time to build, so I'll either do a time lapse of it later, or just do it all off camera. Haven't decided yet. Depends on how interesting it is. I just wanted to stick that on the on camera so I could do it later. I try to say that I'm gonna do something off camera before I actually do it. Okay. Obviously, I have to hide all this. Yeah. Might have to put some of these back, but for the time being. So then this will be all obsidian. Obsidian, obsidian. Obsidian. That. Okay. I am liking this a lot.